It's time for the final touches here on the grid, ahead of today's race.
This weekend, Red Bull displayed real promise during qualifying. But will they fulfill that potential by the time they reach the checkered flag? Ferrari performed brilliantly during qualifying and will be very pleased with their grid positions. But the challenge for them will be to keep the momentum going during the race. And the clouds today look very ominous, which means that teams may have to contend with rain at some point during the race.
Well, this is going to be one thrilling Italian Grand Prix, and we're nearly ready to kick things off. A somewhat overcast day for the drivers, who've now taken position on the grid. Looking at Red Bull. Not as close to the front as they might have wished for, but we know the race order can change a lot during those first few corners. And here's the second Red Bull driver. They're in the front half of the pack, so there's plenty of potential for them. Everything's been building to this. Here we are at the oldest circuit in Europe for this, the Italian Grand Prix. And it's lights out, and away we go.
Nice move.
Update on liftoff. We do require fuel liftoff.
Looks like there's been a lockup. Let's take a closer look. Now look at this. It was the AlphaTauri driver involved. Oh, and there's the lockup. That's the last thing they'll have wanted. The team are devastated.
Thank you.
prep ourselves for a push. Just look after this tyre set though, look after it.
I think there's been a lock-up. We can take a look now. So this was the Aston Martin. That lock-up could have cost them dearly. I think someone's run wide. Let's take a look at the replay. Now just take a look at the McLaren. And they've gone wide, very wide. Seems to have been a lockup. Here's the replay. Now let's watch this. The Alfa Romeo involved in this one. Well, they've lost it. They've locked up. Oh! Someone spun out. Let's see what happened there. Okay, so there we have the Alpine. Oh dear, oh dear, oh dear. The car's just gone. Did someone run wide there? Let's have a look. So this was the Aston Martin. They've taken that far too wide, and now they're paying the price. Was that a lock-up on the track? Let's take a closer look. Now, just watch the Mercedes here. Well, they've locked up. They won't have been happy about that. Lock up there. Okay, here's the Ferrari. It's a lock up, and that could be costly. Someone's run wide. We can take a look now. Now let's watch this. The Alfa Romeo involved in this one. Oh dear, that's far wider than they would have wanted.
Box.
Copy, box.
That sounds like someone's gone wide there.
Box and pick and firm, please. Box, pick and firm.
Up. Here's the replay. Now just focus on the Haas. They've locked up, but that could have been much worse. Like someone's locked up. Let's see what happened there. Okay, here's the Ferrari. And there's the lockup. It almost got away from them entirely. I think there's been a lock-up. Let's take a look at the replay. Now just take a look at the McLaren. Oh, and there's the lock-up. That's the last thing they'll have wanted. there's been a lock-up. Let's take a closer look. Now, just focus on the Haas. That lock-up could have cost them dearly.
Six remaining. Lift and coast.
Copy.
So think about the liftoff.
Big push here.
Yeah, got it.
Come on, mate.
Three laps remaining.
Back it out.
Back off.
Okay.
Thank you. Final lap.
Copy.
Push on.
Okay.
Everything you've got.
Let's back off.
Copy.
Just look after this tyre set though. Look after it.
It's the checkered flag.
Such phenomenal work from Red Bull's driver. And what a finish Red Bull had today.
You can see that the team runs like a well-oiled machine. Everything was precise and on point this weekend.
And after this result, the team is fourth in the constructor standings.
Meet us next at the Marina Bay Circuit for a breathtaking race through the streets of Singapore.